Hello everyone, I'm Rahalimus. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. I have found a thingy do. Oh no. Away. Let's see. No, I want to go to the dark room. Oh, for God's sake, stop lagging. Turn this off. There we go. For sake, I was just about to say I'm not gonna waste precious ammo on you, and then you go and do that. Fine.
I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
You said it, Leon. How many of them were there? Okay, that didn't give me more ammo. Just run this way. Now that that one's down. Screw you. Find out this roll of film's all about. A desk. Well, fortunately, I know where that desk is. Quiet. Have to. No, I can do that. Yeah. The heck? That's another liquor I'm running. Thought I saw the thing in there. You're giving me a pop-up though. Ooh. I'm pretty sure I know what this rookie one is. Just a second. Okay. So wait just a minute here. Let me look something up. Ah, quit doing stuff. Ah, no, I pressed the wrong buttons. Okay. I wonder if I can actually do this. So it's right there. No, you will not have me. Killed one of you, that took enough ammo. This way. No, just around the corner. In here. Ooh, a canister of fuel. That's gonna come in handy. Well, that's everything for the police station, I believe. Oh, back down into the sewers. Make a quick save, I think, so I don't have to do that again. Just store that for now. So I have all this gunpowder. That's experiment I just saved. Five. Yes, that's a lot. Still filled me up, so that's good. Back down we go. That's right, there's a hand grenade up here. And I don't think I need this anymore, but yeah, I don't. So taking it was pointless. Great, he's in the way. I'll just take this now. That's why I didn't want to take it earlier. Well, I know I have to go now, even though I don't really want to go there. Oh, that dialogue, that's right, I need to get that too. What do I get there? The waterway. Oh, it's not that hard. I like the squeaking noise they make after that. Now, come. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Let's see, I go this way, past the corpse. God, that must smell foul down there. This is the control room. Let me see here. It was what, SFV? VF. SZF. Magnum bullets. Do I want to go this way? Take me to the monitor room. Monitor room. That'll take me to the bottom waterway, which is the way I want to go. So yeah, let's go. Save. Dump that. Let's come find you two. Ooh, that's very nice. Now, which way do I go? Yes, yes. Well, first, I'm gonna poke this door. I cannot poke the door. Be that way. Go down the stairs. I'm going the wrong way. I'll go this way. Yes, yes. I have a hand grenade. Okay, new area. Oh my God, what is that? Oh, it's undulating. Ah! I didn't want you to stab it. You took it down regardless. Give me my knife back. You'll just try and sneak on by. Ooh, Magnum. Knife. I think that's it for my knife. We'll just run by this one. Okay. Oh, I got everything in there. Nice. I hear you. Supply storage room. From what I understand, this is going to be fun. King plug. Queen plug. Flamethrower. Use the queen plug to open that. So I guess I will. What is this? King plug. Don't do that. Was this King Plug? Cannot tell. It is the King Plug. Give to me. Oh, I need to. Okay, that's open now. Take the King plug and the Queen plug. I supposed to leave the Queen plug here? Let me check. Okay, so yeah, I am supposed to get them all, but how? I'm just a wee bit confused. Well, that didn't work. Okay, so I've got both of them. Stay down. Oh, this one must be above me. Okay, no, I'm still confused on how I'm supposed to do this. Let's try something. Maybe I'm misinterpreting. Okay, that's the exit. Well, we're out of time for this episode anyway. I will figure this out, and when we start again, we'll be with this puzzle completed.